You know, it started off just another race. And, you know, I've been in thousands of races, but you never know when the big one could happen. Without any doubt in my mind, if it wasn't for OrthoIndy, that, you know, I would be sitting here as a double amputee. You know, after I seen the x-rays, I was truly a work of art. As of today, I'm sitting here with no pain and do what I want to do. My scar means I could follow my dreams.